In other news tonight, a man from Old Orchard Beach is in jail in connection with the death of his roommate. Police arrested Dustan Bentley last night. The medical examiner says the roommate, William Popplewell, died Monday night of stab wounds and blunt force trauma. State police say the two men knew one another from previous stays at the Oxford Street shelter in Portland. Bentley and Popplewell have been living in an apartment in Old Orchard Beach for the past 2 months.